Michael Boxall was racially abused by a Qatar player, Yusuf Abdurisag, and no action was taken. New Zealand team refused to continue.